So you are working on a book that contains visual imagery along with text. So tell us about that.
I am working on the second body of work on this project called Ice's Biggest Plates. This first volume was edition of 2000. We'll do a little bit bigger this time. And the first volume in its covers had real leaves stuck under the cover cloth. So we glued 8,000 leaves onto the covers back in the 2017 when we made this first one, and then found out that the cover cardboards were a little bit too small, and then did it again. So there's 16,000 real leaves on this first edition. So for this second book here at the residency, I've been working on writing text. So inside the book, there are portraits from this series. They've been photographed in over the last 4 years in South Korea, in Tasmania, Outer Hebrides, Senegal, Iceland, Greenland, and Norway. And there's a little bit of a text next to each portrait telling us a small story about the person who's in it, how did we meet, what's their life like, who are they? And this is what I've been. Well, I transcribed these interviews that we've done all over the place in great soundtracks. And then from those transcriptions, often like 14 pages long in three, four different languages, I am trying to compress something, a little something for each person. And then, so the second book will have very similar structure to the first one, where there's what we call the plates, which are the final portraits. On one in each page next to the story. This is Jakob in Greenland. And then in the middle, we dedicate the whole section to the process. So how we went about and how we lived is my best friend Bobby. So there's a lot of behind the scenes details on like how we journeyed to different places, who our collaborators were, what went horribly wrong, how the camera still work, what kind of animals we had on, if different kinds of shoots, what was the water temperature, and how does sphagnum moss behave in certain temperatures, and best favorite plants of grannies in Czech Republic, and yeah, but what kind of snacks we had, and what kind of which brand of whiskey we were enjoying, and which Outer Hebridean island shoot. So there'll be a lot of behind the scenes, but yeah. Right now, I have been working on the texts mainly, and there will be, I can't yet unfortunately reveal, but we have a very, very super exciting guest collaborator on unique inclusion for each and every book. So I think I can say that we will have mycelium covers. It'll be visual mycelium, mushroom. But on the inside, we have a collaboration with a really great artist from the West Coast. And that I can say it when I can say it, but unfortunately not yet. And we've also, like last time, we have a little essay by Aina Landsverk Hagen in the beginning, but we've commissioned five different guest contributors. So there is, yeah, I'm very excited about what's going to be in the Ice's Biggest Plates too. Boom.
It definitely sounds like a very enriching and stimulating experience to go to all of these countries and write down all of these moments, have, the visual imagery, because each picture represents that story, that experience, and
Yes.
have the behind the scenes, you can have the process, not
Yes.
just the product. That's very enriching, stimulating, and it's very impressive.
Thank you. But this again, in the first book, you can see how we went to Iceland and our camera wasn't working. And I think we had only like 20% or something of all the footage that we had shot. And when we realized that this had happened, it was Caroline and me sitting in Norway on a park bench. And then, yeah, we came to this understanding, which we have kind of tapped into many times after, that this is really, it's not a project, it's our adventure club. And each meeting with each collaborator is an experience. And like, regardless of whether we manage to capture this on film, it's something that nobody can take away from us. So yes, it's amazing that we can share this meeting or like an image of it with the rest of the world. But really, I think the real good stuff is if you get to actually be there on the shoot. So yeah, we often say we're the luckiest ever to get to have this job.
Yeah, I can imagine like the firsthand just perception of experiencing it in real life. And then just that satisfaction of, you know, having the visual imagery on a book, like that experience, you know, for sure. It looks very breathtaking.
The most fun. I recommend it. Everybody should do it. I know people have started taking their own images in this style. Like, yes. Please go for it.
Well, it's been a pleasure talking with you today. Thank you so much for sharing your insight and your experiences and, you know, your perspective. I definitely thanks a lot for doing this. And do you have anything to say?
Well, I want to thank you guys for having me. It's been amazing to be here. And thank you to the Finnish Cultural Institute in New York for giving me this opportunity to be here. And yeah, power to us all to new adventures. And thanks to Zoom, we can still stay in touch somewhat. But yeah, I'm just very grateful for the opportunity. So thank you.
Thank you as well.